Tomorrow on Daybreak, meet a 13-year-old living with Lyme disease and her invention to help prevent tick-borne diseases.
And another round of snow hits the Front Range. What to expect for your morning commute in Colorado's most accurate pinpoint forecast tomorrow on Daybreak.